The Kyrgyz Republic is located in the heart of Central Asia on traditional Great Silk Road, which connects the East and the West. It borders with Kazakhstan, China, Uzbekistan and Tajikistan, has access to markets on the territory of the member states of the Eurasian Economic Union, as well as outside the customs territory. Kyrgyzstan is an independent state that is among the developing countries, comfortable for people's lives, ensuring the protection of their rights, freedoms and security, a multilingual and benevolent internal environment, sustainable economic growth and high attractiveness for investors. Free Economic Zone Bishkek, part of the territory of the Kyrgyz Republic, where a special regime of economic activity by FAS subjects acts. The Free Economic Zone Bishkek was established in 1995 with a total area of 346 hectares, an independent budget, its own management bodies and developed infrastructure for the implementation of the assigned goals and tasks, including on the territory of National Exhibition Center of former VDNH in the city of Bishkek on a plot of 43 hectares in Akchi village of Alamedun region of Chuy Oblast, 10 kilometers north of Bishkek city on a plot of more than 203 hectares. It's located 5 kilometers from the international airport Manas. In Karabalta town of Jail region of Chuy Oblast, 60 kilometers from the city of Bishkek, on a plot of 100 hectares, has access to the railway. In FAS Bishkek, all conditions for successful business are created. All the necessary modern engineering and communication networks were carried out. Telecommunication, internet, electricity, sewerage, treatment facilities, and gas and water supply work impeccably. Security of the facility is provided, as well as a high level of security for the activities of the subjects of the FAS Bishkek. Buildings and communication facilities are used solely for the purpose of attracting direct investments through leasing. FAS Bishkek offers the following opportunities: a low rental costs of the real estate, land for industrial and office premises, rent of premises, the right to import equipment, raw materials and products to the territory of the FAS Bishkek, zero rate of profit tax in FAS Bishkek, zero rate on the property, zero rate for land tax, one of the cheapest water and energy resources in the world, obtaining the full range of services of the FAS Bishkek service, an extensive market of low-cost labor, implementation of free export of capital. On the territory of the FAS Bishkek, there is a banking institution that provides settlement and cash services to FAS subjects. Currently, the FAS Bishkek is one of the most effective channels for attracting foreign direct investment to the economy of the Kyrgyz Republic, thanks to a special regime that favors the creation and development of business projects of companies of very different profiles. In the FAS Bishkek, investors from around the world, in particular from Russia, Kazakhstan, China, Korea, Afghanistan, Iran, Turkey, India, Saudi Arabia and other countries have successfully carried out their activities. Currently, 330 companies operate in the territory of FAS Bishkek, 40% of the entities with 100 foreign participation, 25% with a mixed form of participation, 35% of the subjects with 100 participation of local investors. The activities of the entities on the territory of the FAS Bishkek are regulated by the Law on FAS in the Kyrgyz Republic, Regulation on the FAS Bishkek, Agreement on Free Special Economic Zones in the Customs Territory of the Customs Union and Customs Procedure of the Free Customs Zone. The subjects of the FAS are subject to guarantees of investors' rights and protection of investments provided by the legislation of Kyrgyz Republic on investment activities. The subjects of the FAS are subject to guarantees of investors' rights and protection of investments provided by the legislation of the Kyrgyz Republic on investment activities. Welcome to the FAS Bishkek.